she sighed out. Thought for the day. Many feel proud of the enormous growth in education everywhere. A crying decrease at great cost and developing contempt for one's parents out of intellectual pride is not a sign of higher education. Arrogance, envy, and ostentation should have no place in an educated person. Humility is the hallmark of true education. The educated must serve people through sweat and toil. Education must inspire youth to offer service, to sacrifice, and to help. It must not inspire youth to amass money as its goal and to travel farther and farther to earn more and more of it. Accumulated money often breeds arrogance and its army of other vices. You cannot crave for peace and happiness and do things that bring unhappiness and worry. Having been born as human beings, you must try to rise above the level of animals and raise yourself to be truly divine. Bye-bye.